Hello everyone. Today we are going to discuss Salman Rushdie's important work and life with question answer analysis part. So let's start. This is Salman Rushdie and important books. First question is, what is the full name of Salman Rushdie? Options: Sir Amman Salman Rushdie, Sir Muhammad Salman Rushdie, Sir Isman Salman Rushdie, Sir Imam Salman Rushdie. So correct answer is Sir Ahmad Salman Rushdie. Next question, Salman Rushdie is British, but he was born and spent his childhood. Options, Cambridge, Mumbai, London and Peshawar. Correct answer, in Mumbai, India. He spent his childhood. Next question, Salman Rushdie's fourth spouse name. Options, Clarissa Lord, Mariana Wiggin, Padma Lakshmi, Elizabeth West. Correct answer, Padma Lakshmi is the fourth spouse name. This is some point related life. Salman Rushdie born 19 June 1947, Bombay, Presidency, British India. Occupation, writer. Genre, magic realism. Style, post-colonialism. Nationality, British and Indian. Education, King's College, Cambridge. Spouse, Clarissa Lord, Mariana Wiggins, Elizabeth West and Padma Lakshmi. Next question, Salman Rushdie's which book won Booker Prize in 1981? Options, In Good Faith, Midnight's Children, The Wizard of Oz, A Fine Pickup. Correct answer, Midnight Children won the Booker Prize in 1981. These are the notable awards. Most important, Man Booker Prize for The Midnight Children, 1981, and Whitbread Novel Award, 1988 for The Satanic Verses, and Booker of Bookers, 1993 for The Midnight Children. Rest of the work, awards, later work also important. Next question, Salim Sanai, protagonist and a narrator, is a character from which novel? Options, Midnight Children, Satanic Verses, Shame, Shalimar's the Clown. Correct answer, Midnight Children. Salim Sanai is a protagonist. So Midnight Children is Salman Rushdie's second novel. It's a Booker Prize winner, published during 1981. Belong to genre magic realism, historiographic, metafiction. Main characters, Salim Sanai, and the protagonist, Padma, Salim's present day caretaker, Shiva, Salim's midnight twin, Adam Ajay is Salim's grandfather, Naseem and Salim's grandmother, and Mumtaz, Salim's mother, Amman Sanai, Salim's father. Deals with India's transition from British colonialism and the partition of India. Setting of the novel, both India and the Pakistan. Next question, when are Shiva and Salim, the protagonist of Midnight Children, born? Options, 1st May 1947, 15th August 1947, 10th October 1947, 1st January 1948. Correct answer, 15th August 1947. Next question, which of the following character is one of the Salim's biological parents? Options, V.V. Livingkee, Nadir Khan, Amman Sanai, William Mathwold. Correct answer, Mathwold. So next question, which of the following characters is one of Shiva's biological parents? Options, Vanita Vinke, William Mathwold, V.V. Livingkee and Amina Sanai. Correct answer, Amina Sanai. Next question, which character is Salim's Aya and surrogate mother? Options, Mary Pereira, Parvati the witch, Nazim and Gani and Vanita. Correct answer, Mary Pereira. Next question, Rushdie's which novel was the subject of major controversy? Options, Midnight Children, Shame, Grimace and The Satanic Verses. Correct answer, The Satanic Verses, the subject of major controversies. It's a fourth novel, belong to genre magic realism, published during 1988, and the Jibril Farishta is the main character. Satanic Verses is inspired in part by the life of Muhammad. Next question. Due to the fatwa issued in 1989 After this ethnic verses came out, Rushdie was forced into hiding. How many years did he spend in hiding? Options 2 years, 5 years, 10 years. Yeah, he is still in hiding. Correct answer, 10 years. Next question. In which year Queen Elizabeth II knighted him his services to literature? Options June 2007, 2009, 2008 and 2011. Correct answer, June 2007. The Rushdie, the author of controversial novel The Satanic Verses, was created a knight bachelor by the Queen Elizabeth II. This action brought much controversy around the world in many countries with Muslim majority populations. Next question. What was his rank in the list of the 50 greatest British writers since 1945? Options 7, 10, 13, 18th. Correct answer, 13th position in the 50 greatest British writers. So in 2008, the Time rank. Next question. Which book was he published in 2012 on account of his life after the Satanic Verses? Options Joseph Anton, A Memoir, The Ground Beneath Her Feet, Shalimar the Clown, The Enchantress of Florence. Correct answer, the Joseph Anton. Joseph Anton, A Memoir, 2012, is an autobiographical book by the British Indian writer Salman Rushdie. It was published in September 2012 by Random House. Rushdie used Joseph Anton as a pseudonym while in hiding after the fatwa issued against him. Next question. What is the name of first novel of Salman Rushdie? Options Midnight Children, Shame, Grimace, The Jaguar Smile. Correct answer, Grimace, 1975, is the first novel of Salman Rushdie. The Grimace, based to the genre fantasy novel and the science fiction, published during 1975, setting of the mystical Kafla Island. The story loosely follows Flapping Eagle, a young Indian who receives the gift of immortality after drinking a magic flute. Next question. When was The Golden House published? Options 2017, 2019, 2008, 2013. Correct answer, 2017. The Golden House tells the story of Nero Golden and his three sons, Pitya, Appu and Dee, and their time in America. In addition, the novel tells the story of Wren's life and his creation of a film about the Golden family.